every day. Just the idea of creating worlds. It's like taking a canvas, an empty canvas, you know, a clean slate.
Right.
And give you paint. And you just color and paint and create worlds.
Right.
You know, I just love that idea. Anything. And have people see it and they're awe-inspired.
Right.
I kind of parallel to a, you know, it's like the gestation process of birth.
Mm-hmm.
You know, it's, you know, it's like having children, you know, and having to raise them and bring them out into the world. And once they get into the world, they're on their own. So it's very exciting. I mean, you never get too used to it, ever. It's an incredible process. You know, but you leave it in the hands of God, like you do when you're having a child.
I feel lots of love, and I feel blessed and honored to be able to be an instrument of nature that was chosen to give them that, what I give them. I'm very honored and happy.
I've never thought of it. But I've always known that music is truly great, or if a movie is truly great, people want to see it or hear it.
Mm-hmm.
No matter where you, how long you've been away, or whatever the situation is, you know, greatness is greatness, and if you really do a good job on what you're doing, people want to hear it, or they want to see it. You know, it doesn't matter. It really doesn't. As long as you're an innovator and a pioneer, you know, and that's the most important thing. Give them what they want to hear.
My idea, I always try to be a pioneer and an innovator in whatever I do.
Well, the best songs that are written write themselves. You don't ask for them, they just drop into your lap. Then there are those songs that, you know, you kind of incubate. You know, you plant the seed, let the subconscious take its course, and within time you hope something comes, and most of the time it does. I don't believe in the concept of writer's block. That is a bad word. You create it when you say it. No such thing.
The idea is to take it a step forward and to innovate, or else why am I doing it? I don't want to be just another can in the assembly line. You know, I want to, you know, create, do something that's totally different and unusual. It's like, I hate to say it, but it's like what all songwriters say. It's true. It's like, you don't write the song writes itself, and it just kind of falls into your lap. It's like, when you say, gee whiz, did I do this? It's that sort of thing.
Because I'm one of the few people probably in show business that have been through the ins and outs, you know, of so many different things. I've been through hell and back. I have, to be honest, and still I'm able to do what I do, and nothing can stop me. No one can stop me, no matter what. I stop when I'm ready to stop, you know, and I'm just saying, you know, I will continue to move forward no matter what. Just being off stage is difficult for me. Being on stage, either writing music or writing poetry, and being on stage and watching cartoons are my favorite things to do in the entire world.
Uh-huh.
That's what brings me to life. I love that. That's what inspires me to do what I do, you know?
I want to touch the world. I want to touch the heart, the emotions of the entire world, every demographic, from a child to older people, from the farmer in Ireland to the lady who scrubbed toilets in Harlem. I mean, I want to reach every demographic I can through the love and joy and the simplicity of music.
It. See, the thing is, in artists seem to get in the way of the music. Get out of the way of the music. You know, don't write the music. Let the music write itself. Oh boy, I think to give in the best way I can through song and through dance and through music. I mean, I am committed to my art. I believe that all art has as its ultimate goal the union between the material and the spiritual, the human and the divine. I believe that to be the reason for the very existence of art. Mm-hmm. And I feel I was chosen as an instrument to just give music and love and harmony to the world, to children of all ages and adults and teenagers.
I pretty much just get in the room and I start to dance, and I don't create the dance creates itself, really. So I'll do something and I'll look back on tape and I'll go, wow, I didn't realize I had done that. It came out of the drums. You become, dancing is about interpretation. You become the accompaniment of the music. So when you become the bass to Billie Jean, I mean, I couldn't help but do the step that I was doing when the song first starts, because that's what it told me to do. You know, if I turn around, spin, stop, move my legs aside, and then lift up the collar of my shirt, that's for that moment in the accompaniment.
Give and put a smile on people's face and make their heart feel happy.